Free at last from the tyranny of matter.